I've been thinking. Hi, my name is Lauren Hallcroft, and this is my dog, Kobe. Kobe is about 8 years old. I named her after Kobe Bryant, who was my favorite basketball player at the time. Kobe is very hyper and does not stop giving me kisses. With all that has happened, I think that we both know the way that the story ends. Then only for a minute. Kobe also loves to go to the dog park. That is her time to play and hang out with the other dogs and let out all the energy that this little girl has.
I'm left there with my thoughts and the image of you being with someone else. Well, it's eating me up inside, but we ran our course. We pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made.
Kobe is to do one thing best. That is only definitely for a minute.
I want to change my mind. This just don't feel right to me. I want to raise your spirits. I want to see you smile. No, that means I'll have to leave. No, that means I'll have to leave. Lately, I've been thinking. I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. So I'll go. I will go. So I'll go. I will go.
Give it to
me. Lately, I've been thinking. I want you to be happier. I want you to be happier. Even though I might not like this, I think that you'll be happier. I want you to be happier.
As you can tell, Kobe loves attention. It's like she doesn't get enough, but I promise you she does. It's her favorite thing. Kobe is also a big time sleeper. She'll sleep anywhere, on anything. She loves to sleep.
I want you to be happier. When the evening falls and I'm left there with my thoughts and the image of you being with someone else, well, it's eating me up inside. But we ran our course. We pretended we're okay. Now if we jump together, at least we can swim far away from the wreck we made. Then only for a minute, I want to change my mind, 'cause this just don't feel right to me.